What's up YouTube, Techsnix here, and in this video I will be showing you how to install Remix OS on your PC. So those who are not aware of Remix OS, let me tell you that it is an Android based operating system with lots of new features. It is more powerful than Android emulator and runs on Android 5.1. So guys, now let's get started with the process. For this you require at least 15 to 16 GB free space on your PC to run it smoothly. So after this, open your browser. And from here just go to this link. From here click on download now. Once you are here, then download the software according to your system. My system runs on 64-bit processors, so I have already downloaded the 64-bit version. You can either directly download it from the website or you can download it via torrent. So once the download is completed, then extract the files. Now go to start menu and search for partition. Now click on create and format hard disk partitions. So now you have to shrink the volume of one of your drives. You can select any of the drive with at least 16 GB free space. Now enter this size and click on shrink. So once the drive is shrinked, then click on unallocated space and from here click on new simple volume and now follow these steps. Now go to the extracted files and click on Remix OS installation. From here select the hard disk option and choose the new drive that you have created. After this select the downloaded ISO file. Now click on OK. And from here now wait for it to finish. Now click on reboot now and wait for the system to reboot. So when your PC turns on, you should know your boot menu key. It may appear in the bottom of the screen when the PC turns on. If it does not appear at the bottom of the screen, then see the boot keys for different laptops from the description. Now press the boot menu key and select Remix. From here select Remix again, wait for a minute or two. Go through the setup process and now Remix OS is successfully installed on your PC. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope this video helped you, and if this did, then don't forget to press the thumbs up button below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.